What's going on, guys? Vinny Prime here, and we're back with another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. But today, we're going to be doing some multiplayer with Morbtron. It should be a bit of fun. We've been playing a bit on and off. We're trying to get our grips around it. It's not super easy, you know. It's a bit of a challenge. We'll talk a bit about it in the game. I'm going to be playing this Turian right here. He's pretty baller. If we have a look at his skills, he's a Turian Havoc Trooper. But yeah, we'll bring you back when I'm with Morbtron, and we'll give it a go. Remember, if you guys like the episode, hit that thumbs up button. If you guys have any comments, put them in the comments section down below. I have a link to Morb's channel down there. Please check him out. He's a great guy. He's super fun. Give him a sub. Give him some likes. If you guys want to see some more, please subscribe, and I'll bring you back when we're in the game. Thanks, guys.
What up, peeps and peepettes? Morbtron here with Vinny Prime.
What's going on?
Oh, not much. Just doing some Mass Effect.
Andromeda.
Andromeda. Yep, multiplayer. And it's very difficult.
It's so difficult.
And that's already up here. We're just waiting on this other random person. So, Vinny Prime is the only friend of mine that's in here. The other two. This person that has some level 10 Krogan mercenary that has a ton of Apex points that's going to carry us.
That is a lot of points.
And the other person, the Asari, they're random people.
They're not Mob's friends. He doesn't have many.
I don't have many friends, no. So, my character that I've chosen to level up, is an N'Garan infiltrator. So I have like the assault drone, and I have a shield boost and trip mine.
Nice.
Trip mine's pretty useless in my opinion, but the assault drone and the shield boost are pretty nice.
I can't remember what my guy is. He's a Turian something.
Some sort of Turian.
Turian. It's got like a badass name. Like, he just wrecks stuff. He's got a incinerate, turbo charge, and flat cannon. So my flat cannon's like a shotgun. I get like power cells to use it, so I can only use it 3 times at the moment until I get some ammo. My incinerate just shoots a ball of epicness, incinerating stuff that never actually really incinerates anything. To be fair. And turbocharge stops my gun overheating, so I can shoot really fast. Die, dog. Yes. Where's the action at?
There's not nearly as many people as there have been. Or when I say people, I mean enemies.
Yeah.
So, a few of these, like, I've played quite a bit. When I say quite a bit, like maybe 10 or so total matches.
Yeah.
And some of them are really easy, and some of them are stupid difficult.
I think it depends on the kind of enemies you get as well.
Yeah.
The Kit have definitely been the hardest for me so far.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, the Kit have been just horrendous to deal with.
My biggest enemy really is the Desync.
Oh, yeah, for sure. The last round, me and Vinny tried to record it, but the combination of the desync and like just the I don't know, just the difficulty. It was still a bronze difficulty thing, but it didn't feel like it.
There was just so many enemies, like so many strong enemies.
Yeah, we just got swarmed just constantly.
And my desync, like it was taking about 15 seconds for like dead guys to stop shooting me.
Yeah.
Which is a long time. Die, Raider. Where's my grenade launcher? Hey, you. Boom.
You know, the desync in this one seems to be better. We must have had somebody with a really bad connection last time.
Yeah, that's probably it. Die.
Since they use a peer-to-peer network. Which I don't like. Every every game company that uses a peer-to-peer network just gives them unlimited praise. Like, oh, we use a super advanced peer-to-peer network that's amazing, and that they're all just garbage.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why anyone ever uses it anymore. I just... How hard is it to get some servers?
Right?
Because you're just assuming that everybody is close with good internet, you know, like...
Yeah.
We know for
like, peer-to-peer would be fine if everyone was in the same room.
But, you know, I couldn't possibly be much further away from you right now.
Right?
With junky internet. Yeah, Vinny,
why don't we meet in the middle? Let's meet in the middle of the ocean.
Yeah.
We'll
bring our laptops.
It'll be fine. I'll buy a laptop
to bring.
Yeah.
That buy new $9,000 curved screen thing.
Yeah. Buy a laptop that's capable of playing these games on a high graphic setting, plus recording them at the same time.
And we'll get some of those like little cell phone wireless internet things to plug into them.
Oh, that was a bit of desync there.
Oh. Hey, dogs. That dog's attacking a little robot guy. Don't worry, I saved him.
Oh, that's fine. He can attack my little robot guy all he wants. He's a distraction. That's what he's there for.
Die. What are you doing? I forget to use my specials a lot. Run away! Oh, that was close. Find cover. Yeah, thanks, game. Thanks. I really didn't know what to do when I was dying right then.
Right?
Definitely made the difference.
They should just say, don't die.
Yeah. Jeez. Oh, that's pretty dead. Okay. Hey there, ammo. Hey there, ammo.
I think ammo.
Enemies headed your way. Okay. Oh, good. More survival. Sweet. I feel like that guy's overextending.
Yeah, maybe a little bit. I'm just gonna put down my little turret.
And hope for the best. Oh, they got a berserker. Sweet. I'm gonna shoot him with all my grenades.
My trip mines will hopefully take out any dogs that run at us.
That would be nice.
There's a dog that's biting your butt, Vinny. I killed it.
Thanks. I find it hard to look after my butt. Oh, these guys aren't dying. Oh, another dog. Hey there, guy. You can die any time now. So it seems to be worse when there's lots of enemies. Oh, yeah.
We have 5 survival.
I feel like I want, like, capture the point, not survival.
Oh, good, a Hydra.
Hide me. Where am I getting attacked by? Oh, there's a berserker right behind me. Great.
Nice, saboteur. Oh, hi, Hydra. How you doing? I'm gonna shoot you in your weak spot now.
What's its weak spot?
It's, oh, jeez.
I'm gonna run away. You guys take care of
it. Hydra's dead.
Good job. Sh- Shield, come back. Baby, come back.
Alright.
Oh, go away. Give me like a second to just breathe, bad guys.
Right?
Don't you know this is a game? They take this way too seriously.
Mm-hmm.
Upload. Where? Right here. Boom.
Die, dog. Oh, there's a hider right behind us.
Run away. Oh, you like all these grenades? Bet you do.
I'm gonna get this Hydra. I just meleeed the Hydra to death.
Did you?
Yep.
You're so good at this game. Data transfer
complete. Oh, oh, jeez. All the bad stuff.
I'm coming. I jumped off the edge by accident. Oh, just climb up there, you retard. Jeez. Turians aren't good at jumping up walls.
No, dog. Just die.
Down, boy.
Hang in there, Apex. You hang in there, stupid. Brent, stop pushing me out of the cover.
Oh, oh, bad guys. Oh, oh. Oh no.
Oh, the desync.
This is the end of any prime. I'm down.
Ooh. I'm very close to being down.
Run away. Someone else has got me. It's alright. Squad
member down. I'm down.
I'm coming for you. Get up. Run away. Oh, that person's down. Where are they? Oh, over there. I'm running away from them. That's not a good idea. Come here. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Run away. Oh, no. Oh, why is my shield, like, not lasting more than 2 seconds now? Ah.
Upload complete. Good job, Apex. Nearly through.
Good job. That was totally all me. Probably very little me, actually. Maybe like 3%. Die. Okay.
What is going on? I'm out of ammo for the Talon.
You should probably get some ammo.
Probably should. Almost out of ammo for everything, actually. Enemies clear. Stay
alert. Damn, nice. Okay, back to the ammo crate. Wave 7. How many waves are there? Oh, this is extreme.
This is the last one.
Okay. We can totally do this.
Goats and goats.
So there's the Hydra, way over there.
Oh, there's already a dog behind me. That's cool.
Just shoot them with lots of grenades. How about that? Oh! Probably shouldn't shoot myself with grenades.
Probably shouldn't.
There's a dog biting you. I got him. Ammo. Berserker, take my grenades. So where was the weak spot on the Hydra? Its face?
In it, yeah, its little cannon things.
Okay.
Oh, hide.
He's coming for me. Oh, he's dead. Rip Hydra.
Nice.
Ouch.
I need ammo.
Jerks.
Oh, there's no ammo left in that one. Stab. Run away. Jump. Jump. I'm like a bunny rabbit. Kangaroo. I'm like a kangaroo. Jump. Whoa, holy flamethrower, Batman. Oh no.
Oh, huh? Pure potato aim. 100% pure potato.
Ooh. Partial extraction. Everybody was on, and then I like DC'd off the edge of the thing, and we only got partial.
Oh, stupid. Yeah. Oh well.
At least we did it.
That got pretty intense there.
That was pretty fun.
It didn't
get
impossible difficult, but man, it got a little bit intense.
No. The yeah, I think it'll be way easier with the connection. It just gets pretty crazy.
Yeah, I like this multiplayer, but when the most difficult thing about it is the connection.
Yeah. I spend too long, I think, shooting people who already did.
Yeah.
But it's fun. I like it. I like the kind of PvE concept. It's different.
Yeah, for sure. But guys, that is going to be it for the episode. So if you liked it, please punch that like button right in the teeth. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe for more daily content for this game and others. And subscribe to Vinny. There'll be a link in the description down there to his channel.
Yep.
Give him a sub and a like. I appreciate it. If you have anything to say, do it in the comment section down below. Do not forget to have a good day, everybody. And I will catch you all next time.
Bye.